run is happening right now in Holland.
The competitors are running backwards. It's the backward mile run. Runners start at the finish line and they end at the starting line. Instead of receiving a finisher medal, runners turn in an old race medal that they may have at home. The Backward Mile donates those medals to Medals for Metal. That group gives them to children and adults for the medal and courage they demonstrate battling cancer, chronic illness, trauma, and other life challenges.